Baby party! Baby party! Swim! 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 Oh my gosh, the babies are having so much fun!
They have so much fun!
Beep beep! Beep beep! Come on, Sugar! It's time to go! We have to go find your little sister! Not me! I'm right here! Oh, Sissy, come on! We have to go! We're going to search for more LOL balls! Little baby Hops needs to find her big sis! I'm coming! I'm coming! Where's little baby Hops? Where's little baby Hops? Right here! Little baby Hops, right here! It's so hard to find my big sister because she's Series 2 Wave 1! And Series 2 Wave 1 seems to be all sold out in the stores! But don't worry, we were able to find some balls! So let's open them up and hopefully... Big sis, are you inside?
Yeah.
Let's check... Knock, knock! Knock, knock! Can we open you up? Let's open her up and see what's inside! Okay, we'll be able to tell from the
tea party!
So it could... Tea Party is Hops, so
yay!
Maybe it's Hops, but maybe it's not because there's other ones too, right? And other series ones. Okay, so this is Series 2, Wave 2.
You forgot all the signs.
We're gonna cut everything open, but it can be Storybook Club. Like, it could be one of these from Storybook Club. So let's open it, cut everything open and see what's inside. So, Storybook Club, let's see. We have this cute white and pink sippy cup. I think we've had a sippy cup like that before. And then shoes. Oh, look at these shoes. They're pink.
I think it's
with socks. So we think that it's Heartbreaker. It kind of looks like Heartbreaker, but you see these shoes are really cute. There's little bows with socks and ruffles. And you think it's color change. Well, we will. Ooh, look at this dress. It must be Heartbreaker.
It is. Look, she has hair.
Oh my gosh.
I see pink on her hair.
Oh, she probably color changes. Pretty cool. And we have our little tiara here. This gold tiara is so cute.
Like Fancy's.
It does look like Fancy's tiara. That's right.
Hers is pink.
This is our other Fancy. This is our glittery Fancy, but we have our regular Fancy too. Hi! It's not Hops, but we have one more to open to see. So we're going to put the clothes on, and then we're going to open up one more, and then we're going to dip them in water. Everyone's going to go for a swim to see what they do. Okay, so now everything is on, and she's super duper cute. And we are going to open up our next one, and then we're going to all go for a swim.
No.
That wasn't my sister, but hopefully this one is. Sissy, are you inside?
Storybook?
I know, we got one storybook. Maybe this is another storybook. It's making me so nervous. Oh, no, Fangirl! We've gotten Fangirl. This is probably Neon Cutie. If we get Neon Cutie,
let's just dig in.
It will be our third Neon Cutie, because we already
have
two.
Neon Cutie's dark.
So, we'll see. Is it pink?
I hope we
didn't
open.
Okay, so Fangirl we got for Neon Cutie. Two times already. But our ball is a different color. So we're hoping that it's different.
No, dark blue. You always forget that cup.
Okay, so we're going to cut everything open and see what's inside.
I want
to see. The shoes. And this is our third Neon Cutie. We have opened up three Neon Cuties, so I didn't open up the doll, but we're probably just going to do it in a big giveaway because we already know that it's Neon Cutie with her boots, her cup. Oh my gosh, Hops, I am so sorry you did not find your sister, but you do have this cool pair of sunglasses you can try on. Look at that. Well, let's open up a baby since we weren't able to find Hops. So disappointing. Find a baby, we're going to open a baby so we can have a baby pal. We love more baby pals. Clue, and it says Snow Bunny.
Snow Angel.
Is that you? Think it's Snow Angel's sister?
Baby,
it could be. Okay, so we're gonna cut everything open and see what's inside.
It's this one.
Okay.
Okay,
so we open it up and there's this cute little polka dot bag. And let's open her up because that's who is this?
It's Little Bird Baby. We got Oh, little. Match.
Oh, we have Big Bird Baby. Where's Big Bird Baby?
Oh, there she is. Get her.
Oh, we didn't find Hops, but we found our little sister.
Oh, yeah, and they do have the same hairstyle.
Oh, and they do have the same hairstyle. Look at that. We found Bird Baby's mask. So she now has her little purse. Sister reunited, and it feels so good. And what did Bird Baby come with? Her little accessory.
I think she comes with shoes.
It comes with a phone. Look at this phone. Hello. Who are you calling? Who is this little baby
it's
calling?
Because she has a
calling me, silly. Ring, ring. Hello. have matching phones. We're calling each other when we could just talk to each other. Hello. It's so good to have a little baby pal that sits. So this one, she actually sits. So she's so cute. Let's dip them in water and see what the colors they change and what.
He's ready for a swim. We're gonna go swimming now. Yay! We have our water right here, and we are gonna dip them in and go have a great swim. So we have little Heartbreaker there, and she's going for a swim. Oh my gosh! Look at how cool she is.
Keep it here for a long time.
Okay, look. Let's look at her underneath the water. Oh my gosh, her face has a heart on it.
Can you see? Oh yeah, because she's Heartbreaker.
She's Heartbreaker, so her face has a heart in it. It's getting a little fogged up, so you can see over there. She is so cute with her face with a heart. And then, oh, Burr Baby's taking a swim. She doesn't change color though, Burr Baby. So let's see. So we're going to do this little ice trick on here. And then you're going to see that she gets all red. Her clothes doesn't seem to change color. But the only other, we have a couple of color changing there. The snow angel changes color. She also turns blue. Do you see her bangs turning blue there?
I can't take her bottom.
Does she do anything else? Because sometimes they still spit or do things, even though they change color. Oh, she's a spitter too!
Because if they color change, they spit.
Oh, if they color change, they spit. Is she a spitter too? Oh yeah, I guess it's color changing one spit. But doesn't Mer Baby do color change and do something else? We have Mer Baby too. Okay, so we have our Mer Baby, and let's check out what Mer Baby does. Oh, she's going in. And let's see, do all the color changing ones spit? Oh, I guess they do. So we're gonna look, all the color changing ones seem to spit. Oh my goodness, I didn't know that. See Mer Baby's dress change.
And some of them spit too. Like Cheer Captain and MC Smith.
So now we're gonna see what Burr, I wonder what little Burr Baby does. Let's see. Let's dip her in. Oh, she turns really blue.
Hair dark.
And then her diaper changes from, I think it's white to pink. And she's a little snowflake on her diaper. Do you see that? Brrr. A little snowflake. We have our little other babies in here. So this is Sugar, whose diaper changes. And we have Spice, whose diaper also changes. And what is this? And little Hops, which has the cutest little bunny tail, and her hair turns a little darker. And
somebody hopped in.
And this one, whose hair changes. What's her name again?
BB Bop,
whose hair changes and whose diaper changes. So there's BB Bop. All our little babies are in there for a swim. It's a little baby swim.
It's a little baby party.
Baby party, baby party. Swim, swim, swim.
At the night.
Baby party, baby party. Baby party, baby party. Swim, swim, swim. Oh my gosh, the babies are having so much fun. This is our other neon cutie that we opened up in a previous episode. And she wanted to join the party too. Yay, pool party. So much fun.
But she doesn't color change.
Neon cutie does not color change. She actually... Oh, she pees. Do you see that little bubbles? She's gonna pee. Oh my gosh, you need to use a potty, Neon Cutie. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And stay tuned for my big giveaway. L.O.L. Duplicates giveaway? Maybe a gold ball? You'll find out.